See how much kind of runtime I get too.